it's a part of my life. Means I have 34 years of experience in religious life. Abuses, sexual abuses from the priests and bishops is happening. It's a quite fact. Everybody knows that, but many of the people are silent. So I thought that already I started the autobiography writing in the year of 2004 and 2005, because during the period 2000 and 2003, I had a bitter experience. I had bitter experiences from the mental torturings from the congregation, FCC authorities. So after that, I thought that it would be better to keep a record of all that. So I started to write little by little. It was continuing the important things, what is happening in my life.